Thank you. It's a pleasure, real pleasure to welcome you to Greece and to the Prime Minister's office. And I'm really happy that you had an opportunity this morning to visit Evros, the border between Greece and Turkey, and the border between the European Union and Turkey. As you know, Greece remains fully committed in terms of protecting and safeguarding our borders. And I would like once more to express my appreciation for the European solidarity we have received in this complicated endeavor. And I'm very, very happy that you had an opportunity to see firsthand what exactly this involves, and to also visit a corner of Greece which is extremely beautiful but not very frequently visited. So again, welcome. It's a pleasure to have you here, and I'm looking forward to a very constructive discussion.
It's really a pleasure to be here. How not to be Athens? And I had a wonderful morning today, accompanied by my friend, the foreign first minister. It's a pleasure, an honor, and a duty to be here, because you, at the last European Council, you was very clear about the situation, and we have been also very clear, I hope so, on expressing the European, more than solidarity, commitment, together with Greece, in order to protect your sovereignty, your external borders, as you said, and I said this morning also, the external border to a member of the European Union is the external border of the whole Union. We acted supporting, helping Greece on the last events, and we will continue doing so. I know that there are a lot of overflights, today a couple more on the islands and even in the mainland, that we have this strong problem with the drilling, which affects your sovereignty. And I wanted to be here, well, it was foreseen that I should come, but after the European Council, with more reasons in order to express this commitment and this support. But also at the same time, we have been talking with the Foreign Affairs Minister about the need of establishing a minimum of trust and dialogue with Turkey in order to stop this escalation. Because Greece is maybe the member state who is most interested in having a good relationship with Turkey. And I think that we have to go together in order to fulfill this purpose and to go back to a certain normal, as we say now.
and you know.
Go back to the new normal, or the old normal. And I think that if we can be of any help, believe me that they will be more than happy, because it's one of the most important commitments I have to fulfill, to improve the relationship with Turkey, to protect the rights and the interests of the European Union. For sure, what I am saying, European Union, I'm saying Greece and Cyprus, first of all.
Oh, it is very important that the Union stands by Greece as it defends our sovereign rights. And as you pointed out, we're always looking to have a constructive relationship with our neighbors, in particular Turkey. Trust is a two-way street. And to start building trust, it is important for Turkey to stop provocative actions which clearly infringe upon the sovereign rights of Greece, and of course also the sovereign rights of Cyprus. And it is important again that the European Union recognizes the fact that Greece and Cyprus are facing a situation where sovereign rights of two EU member states are being violated. So we will have a constructive discussion, and always looking forward to your input in resolving what is objectively a complicated situation.